From the beginning of this whole process, we got ready to do like the Tony Awards and all that. This is something I've got to tell everybody else. When we were talking about the Tonys, we're saying, do you mind? They were saying, talk about the things that you know, and then like, I was like, what do I know about anything that has to do with Broadway musicals? And then I was like, Michael, can you help me out here? He's like, just talk about stuff like this. I was like, okay, truth of the matter is, I don't know shit about musicals. Mike knows a hell of a lot about musicals. But from beginning to end, this whole process has been fucking surreal. I never thought I'd ever see my bedroom on a Broadway stage before. From every person that's ever worked on this show, from Berkeley, the Vassar, all the fucking workshops, everything that you guys have done. I gotta say one more thing. I got asked to play St. Jimmy. I didn't have a fucking clue what the fuck I was doing. I was scared of fucking death. I was pissing my pants down with the fucking West Side Highway going, God help me, please. Not even there, but help anyway. One time we were in rehearsal and I was just like, man, I'm fucking stiff as a board. What the fuck to do with myself? And then all of a sudden here comes Tom Holtz and he comes walking in. And the first thing I heard in my brain was, dun, dun, dun. Anyways, thank you guys for, I said everything individually, everything that you guys have done. You've been a big influence on my children, you've been an influence on my wife, you've been an influence on just our fans. Yeah! Tom Kidd, where the fuck are you? Genius, man. Thank you so much. I can never, ever not thank you. I swear you're going to be on every holiday card for the rest of my life. If your kids need a godparent, I'll do it. I'll do the Jewish version also. No problem. I'll fucking do it. So anyways, this is the last stand. This is it for everybody. Thanks a lot for coming out. Happy Easter, and it couldn't be more fitting. This song is called The Jesus of Samaria. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.